Hey everybody, how you doing? Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Tara Telling TV. So guess what guys, tonight we got some homemade tacos. Yes, yes, yes. I made us some tacos tonight. And I am hungry, so I'm getting to eating. Put some of this sauce on here, y'all. Yes. It's that hot sauce. Give me some sour cream. Yes, yes. We got five tacos, y'all. All I can probably eat. So you guys, if you're new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the notification button to let you know each and every time your girl upload a video. Yes. So let's get it, y'all. Let's get it. These are chicken tacos, y'all. Sorry. Got some jalapenos on here. Some potatoes. Tomatoes. Lettuce. And some cheese, y'all. I've been wanting some tacos. I tried Taco Bell, but I can't do it. These are good, y'all. Spice them. These are Doritos tacos, y'all. My daughter picked these up. So how y'all doing? That's all I've been doing, guys. Yeah, I'm hungry. I am so hungry. Let's go with y'all. Yeah. Taco Bell ain't got nothing on these tacos right here. I'm talking about nothing. Hey, cruncher. Those shells ain't breaking all apart. And nothing better than my homemade tacos. I don't really like fast food, y'all. I tried some Taco Bell. I don't think I had been there. I wanted me some tacos so bad, but I did not want to cook them. So me and my daughter went to Taco Bell, got us some tacos. I don't think I had eaten them in at least about 10 years. It was disgusting, y'all. So I would not be going back to Taco Bell. I just wanted to try because everybody that's been trying on YouTube, y'all make it seem like it's so good. Maybe it is good to y'all. I can't say that. Probably is, but it's not good to me. To each his own, to each his own. Excuse me, y'all. Got my water, y'all. Did I say that already? Well, if I did, I still got some water. I need some more sauce. Some more something to do. Excuse me, y'all. Ooh, excuse me. Made a whole lot of room in my stomach. Y'all, please share my video on every social media platform. That should go up. Thank you. Yeah, this was good. I can't say it a thousand times, but I just don't know. I've been craving tacos. It's a little different than what I've been eating lately, y'all. Yeah, I know I'm a seafood lover, so I'm gonna switch the game up a little bit. Oh, excuse me. I must have been really hungry. I can't believe I just sat here and ate 5 tacos. So good, y'all. Well, y'all, that is it. Oh, delicious. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share my video with each and everybody. Please leave a comment below, y'all, and let me know how y'all enjoyed the video. And I'll see you next time. Peace.